So we've got a beautiful Lexus RX 330 Sports Luxury 2005. The Sports Luxury obviously is the top of the range, which gets you the sunroof, the full leather interior, the satellite navigation, alloy wheels, electric seats, wood grain. It's got roof racks on it, and the tyres on this vehicle are very, very good. It has only travelled 105,000 kilometres since new, and being an 05, it's got the update series, so it's got a slightly newer look to it, as opposed to an 03 or an 04. The wood grain steering wheel is lovely. 105,000 kilometres has been serviced at Lexus. One service it has not been serviced by Lexus. It does have rear DVD entertainment for the kids in the back, and it was built in October of 2005. Premium unleaded petrol is recommended with these cars. It has got this lovely wood grain panel in the back here that allows you to put your cups in, and you've even got your storage there for mobile phones and things like that. So there's your little DVD screens. The hood lining's quite nice. We've just given this car a wash, ladies and gentlemen. We haven't given it the full detail just yet. It will be getting that done next week. Factory tow bar, which would have been quite an expensive option. Rear reversing camera there, you'll see. Now, you basically have this fabulous, long, nice, deep boot. Those rear seats do fold down. Somebody's gone to the extra trouble of buying the Lexus cargo cover, unless it did come standard. And you can see under there, the carpets are all nice and not moist. For the shoppers out there, push the little button, and you'll see there that the boot just decides to close itself very conveniently. It does have good registration, this car, that was sold new at Lexus of Parramatta. The colour is a silver with a tiny bit of champagne in it. I think it probably is just their silvery grey colour. The charcoal leather is in excellent condition. As I said before, you do get leather with electric seats. And in a sports luxury, just in case you don't know, you get driver side memory, two settings. Two keys, electric mirrors, Bluetooth, navigation, and Lexus stands for luxury export to the United States, which not a lot of people know. So I've just started up, and you'll see here 105,800 kilometres. Just lets us know that the doors are open, and you've got the 5-speed automatic gearbox. I've got all the windows open, and this is a very, very quiet engine, this 3.3-litre engine. You've even got here auto on and off. That's to stop the high beams from the car behind you getting in your eyes. And even there in the door, you'll see that it has had the Lexus recall. 2013, I think that happened. So our car dealership is called the Old Timer Centre. We specialise in European cars mainly, but this was actually traded on a later model Lexus that we've got. And we've got 75 cars. Our address is 101 to 103 Illawarra Road in Marrickville. We'd love to show you this gorgeous RX 330 Sports Luxury. And thank you very, very much for taking the time to watch. And we really look forward to seeing you in person in the not too distant future. Thanks for the time.